Today I'm making this video. I haven't made the video in a long time, but today I'm making a video for someone very special, someone who has stood up for this country, somebody who stood up for Zimbabwe when everyone else was saying the chips are down. Today, Zimbabwe must sing praises for Lutendo Benson Manyere. We have the United Nations coming to Zimbabwe to have an investigation on the effects of sanctions. And he took the mantra for sanctions for a long time, in the last 4 or 5 years. Some people considered him crazy. Some people considered completely mad. Some people considered him somebody on the ZANU-PF payroll. But as far as I know, he is an individual who has stood up for the country when it needed him most. It's what you can do for your country. And in the process, he has never been paid a single penny. But he has given us so much knowledge about sanctions. For me, I say it's intellectualism, which he has defined him. And the history will record that he is a man who stood up for the country. If the government came on board as well and listened to his advice. From Pollard, from some of the things happening in the country in terms of the sanctions, Lutendo Manyere has been at the forefront. He created a movement which I would like to call a Lutendo anti-sanctions movement today. To such kind of people, if we had 100 or 200 of people who could stand up and do the same things as our liberation war heroes who went and fought for the country, today the fight is different. The fight is on social media. The fight is on paper. The fight is in intellectualism. And this is the fight we have today. And Lutendo Manyere stood up and gave everything he's got in the good of the country. And today, United Nations is coming to assess the impact of sanctions. Lutendo Manyere, thank you so much. Your country owes you a great debt. It owes you a lot. I don't know how much, don't know how to thank you. You're just an economical war hero. I'm entirely grateful. As a fellow Zimbabwean, thank you very much. We are now at this stage because of you. And for that, please. I hope the country someday will find a way to reward you, put a statue in your name when all this is over. Thank you so much.